Hi children, welcome to Narayana Digital Classes. Now we are discussing class 7th, assignment number 13. The chapter name is Atomic Structure. Here given question number 1. Cathode rays penetrate through thin sheet of dash and other metals. Here given first option aluminium, second option carbon, third option iodine and fourth option phosphorus. Here given question, cathode rays are penetrated through thin sheets of aluminium. Aluminium is correct option, first option is correct. Next, second question is given here. Which of the following is not deflected by magnetic field? Option 1, proton. Option 2, neutron. Option 3, electron. And option 4, positron. Here proton positive charge, neutron no charge, and electron negative charge, positron also charge. Here neutron is not deflected because of no charge. Option 2 is correct. Next question number 3. Next question given, the E by M value is constant for. First option cathode rays, second option positive rays, third option alpha rays and fourth option beta rays. The E by M value is constant for cathode rays. In cathode ray experiment, E by M value is specific charge. Charge of by mass ratio is called specific charge. It is constant for cathode rays. Next question. Question number 4. Here given, the speed of cathode rays dash velocity of light. Here again velocity of light equal to 3 into 10 power 8 meter per second or 3 into 10 power 10 centimeter per second. Velocity of light. Here given the speed of cathode rays is less than velocity of light. Option 1 is correct. Next question. Here given, a light pedal wheel placed in the path of cathode rays, it dash. First option cannot moves, second option rotates, third option vibrate and fourth option none of these. A light pedal wheel placed in the path of the cathode rays, that pedal rotates. Option 2 is correct. Okay children, thank you very much.